An MBA or a PhD in economics? This is the dilemma facing many people around the world right now. But which option is right for you? INOMICS, as the leading career website for economists, wants to help you make the right decision. So, let's compare. First up, your decision needs to be guided by your past. Most MBA programs require that you have at least 2 years of work experience, while PhD programs normally require that you have already attained a master's degree or have an exceptional bachelor's transcript. But let's put the question of entry requirements to one side for a second. The key question is, what ultimate direction do you want to go in? Once you have a clear idea of your overall direction, you can work on fulfilling any outstanding requirements of admission to an MBA or a PhD program. So, ask yourself this question right now. Would you like to end up working in academia or as a researcher? If the answer is yes, then you should start by looking at PhDs. It is a prerequisite for nearly all academic jobs. If no, then an MBA or another career training opportunity will be a better choice. Taking a PhD can be a grueling process. It takes years of work with little immediate financial reward. You need to love doing research and have a genuine interest in what you are studying. If you're looking at this decision purely in the terms of future salary maximization, then best look elsewhere. But there's more to life than amassing every last dollar, right? Harder to quantify factors such as job satisfaction and independence are often cited as pros of taking an academic route. Also, bear in mind your preferences can change over time. There are job opportunities outside of academia where having a PhD is a plus. Our advice is simply that if your end goal is to work outside of academia, then a PhD is typically not the best route to take. Meanwhile, MBA programs are designed specifically to teach you about how businesses work and set you up to thrive at the top level of business. They are focused on practical skills and knowledge, and often involve group work to mimic the cooperation required by many businesses. On a reputable MBA program, the networking with other students and alumni can often be more important for opening up new and well-paid career paths than the teaching itself. If you want to stand out in the jobs market, an MBA can be a great investment. However, MBA programs are normally very expensive. Unlike most PhD programs, there are few scholarships or funding opportunities available, aside from private loans. Both options contain risk, therefore. Completing a PhD does not guarantee you a successful academic career, nor an MBA a CEO salary. Remember, you might be able to reach your career goal without committing years of your life and potentially loads of cash on MBA or PhD. Finding less time and financially intensive professional training is worth considering. So, have you made your mind up yet? If you have, then jump over to the INOMICS website for the latest listings of MBAs, PhDs, professional courses, and economic jobs. But if you need a little bit more time to make the decision, it's still worth seeing what concrete opportunities are out there, and there is no better place than on INOMICS, the career site for economists. If you like this video, be sure to let us know by hitting the like button, or even better, hit subscribe for more top economics advice.